Okay, today I wanted to do a quick video on this General Electric Portify system, and thought I would do a video on this. Portify is a means for broadcasting audio from your stereo system wirelessly across to a speaker, and this is how GE did it in the 60s. You would have this transmitter in your stereo console. This one's designed to go inside of one of those big consoles, but they also made one in a wooden box that could be used with, like, if you had a component system. And so you have this transmitter, has three tubes inside. I currently have it powered up. And on the back, you've got a RCA input jack. It's mono audio. It's not sophisticated stereo or anything like that. They did, I believe, make two channels. Now this one's channel B. I guess if you had both channels, you could broadcast in stereo through your house. So you have this transmitter in your console, and the speaker here has a receiver inside. I got it powered up. I'll turn this around. You can see inside. It's got basically a four-tube FM receiver and solid-state rectifier and probably a 5-inch speaker inside. I took the back off so I could get a look in there. And I have my MP3 player hooked up to the transmitter right now. And that's what it sounds like. I got a little ELP going. Turn off the light here. If you over-modulate, there's a modulation adjustment here. The little neon light flickers. So I think they recommend like a little bit of flickering, but not a lot. And it's a FM transmission. And if I tune it in here, I've got my Kenwood 430. It operates way down below the AM broadcast band, narrow band FM, 295 kilohertz. And you can hear on the communications radio, sounds a lot worse than it does on the actual speaker. I think they've got some equalization, you know, some pre-emphasis going on in the receiver or something, because it's a lot more balanced out of the speaker. It's not great sound, but it's good. It's decent. One problem with this thing, the 295 kilohertz, it travels through the power line. So the transmitter couples it through a RS capacitor transformer network into the AC power line, and then that feeds through your house. And I'll show that once you get away from this thing, it gets pretty noisy. So I guess at the time, you know, the expectations weren't as high technically as they are on stuff today. Of course, now I think they do it at 2.4 gigahertz digital, but I will take the speaker to another room and let you hear how it sounds outside the room here. Alright, well, here it is working in another room in the house. You can hear loads of electrical noise. There it is, the General Electric Portify system.